I know I'm speaking for my wife as well, and we just want to thank everybody. We want everybody to have a good time tonight. Blake, great young man. Darren and Lisa, you raised a great young man, and we're proud and happy to have him join our family. And we want to thank the Livingstons and all the people that came from a long ways away. This is going to be a great evening, and hopefully a great marriage and many good times. And give me some grandsons and granddaughters.
I've known Blake for about 15 years, 16 years. We played freshman football together. And ever since that time, we've been pretty close, especially in the last 6 or 7 years. I've never seen him as happy now as ever in his life. Jerry, you've completed him. He looks full in his heart, I mean. Jerry, you're beautiful, and I know you're going to make him happy. You're going to make him do yoga, and that's good.
Blake, I am happy that you have made my sister so happy, and I would like to be one of the first to officially welcome you into our family today. So if everyone could raise their glass and toast to Jerry and Blake on a marriage full of love and happiness. Congratulations. Yeah. Woo. And yoga.
Blake Allen.
Take you, Jerry Lynn. To be my lawful wife.
To be my lawful wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better for worse.
For better for worse.
For richer for poorer.
For richer for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
Until death do us part.
Until death do us part.
I, Jerry Lynn. Take you, Blake Allen. To be my lawful husband.
To be my lawful husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
Until death do us part.
Until death do us part.
It's our great pleasure now to present to all of you, Mr. and Mrs. Blake Allen Livingston.
Your hair is Cause there ain't no doubt I